In this demo, we're going to walk through the BricsCAD mechanical documentation workflow. With our comprehensive documentation toolkit, these validated assembly designs can then be turned into a variety of 2D documentation with ease. This allows users outwith the engineering and drafting teams, such as technical illustrators and marketing specialists, to leverage the power of BricsCAD Mechanical. In V24.2, we've made some updates to the BM Explode feature, which enhance the following workflow. These include providing new exploded view options to allow the use of a custom camera based on the current sequence step. Improved clarity by hiding the progress bar during the final input stage, reducing potential confusion and the command awaits the final user input. To start this process, we run the BM Explode command. BM Explode allows us to create individual steps where we can manually move components in the assembly into the correct position for that specific step in the assembly process. When creating technical documentation, such as instruction, operation, and maintenance manuals, attention to detail is critical to effectively convey the message. With BricsCAD Mechanical, we are able to set up custom camera views in individual steps, allowing users to focus a reader's attention to a specific area. Documentation such as manuals are usually created in a word processing or desktop publishing and layout application programs. The best file type to export the step views we just created to is SVG, or Scalable Vector Graphic. This can be done in BricsCAD easily with the export SVG command. The main benefits of SVG are scalability, file size, editing capabilities, and style control. While we just manually created detailed steps, there is also the option in BricsCAD Mechanical to create automatic exploded views, again using the BM Explode command by selecting the auto option. This gives us a more generalized view of the disassembled product, and we can add trailing lines using the BM trailing line command to denote the path parts would take to assemble. Again, we export this to SVG. When inspecting the gravitational stability results during the inspection phase, we noted that steps 1 and 2 gave an unstable result in the upright orientation. The corrective action measure for this would be to orientate the assembly in a flat position so the fasteners are inserted top down. With this knowledge, we can create a visual instruction of how to orientate the assembly at those specific steps. Using the tool already covered when setting up the manual detailed exploded view, it's possible to create a virtual environment like this workbench to highlight the best orientation and convey this clearly. The final stage is to take the files we exported and bring them into the assembly manual document. As we can see, we have now documented the assembly steps involved, as well as details such as optimum orientation for assembly. In this workflow demo, we've shown that with BricsCAD Mechanical, you can document your validated designs with our comprehensive documentation toolkit. At BricsCAD, we continue to innovate and update our features, like here in V24.2, with improvements to the Explode command in our documentation toolkit to create a more seamless workflow.